We thank God for being here in His presence this evening.
This is our
third day of prayer and intercession for our family. We bless God for
that.
Maybe you have not started interceding for your family, or you just came to know about it.
Ariko turakwinginze ngo uje mu gusenga kwiyiriza no gusenga wingingira umuryango wawe iyi minsi 14 twafashe.
We kindly ask you to join us in this 14 days of prayer and fasting as you lift your family into prayer.
nkuko turi muri teme ivuga cyangwa umutwe w'ijambo muri iki gihembwe cy'umuryango.
And the theme for this quarter that we are in,
gukunda ukuri n'amahoro nk'inkingi cyangwa urufatiro rw'urugo mu muryango muhire muri Kristo.
To love the truth and peace as pillars or foundation for a happy family.
Iki gihembwe rero ni gihembwe cyo gusengera umuryango twiga inyigisho zijyanye n'umuryango.
This quarter is dedicated to our families for us to pray and intercede for them.
Kwa mbere rero twatangiye tuvuga hejuru y'urukundo kuri ukuri kuri mu rukundo.
On Monday we started our first day of prayer mentioning about truth in love.
Ejo kwa kabiri twize hejuru yo kwiyunga kuzana amahoro.
And on Tuesday, yesterday, we talked about unity that brings peace.
None turaza kwiga hejuru y'ingaruka zo kudakoresha ukuri mu muryango.
And today we are going to look at the consequences of not telling the truth in our families.
N'inyungu zo gukoresha ukuri mu muryango.
And the benefits of using the truth in our families.
Reka dusenge.
Let us pray.
Mana yacu manugira neza. Uyu mugoroba n'umugoroba udasanzwe wadukanguriye kandi kuza imbere yawe. Ijambo ryawe riratubwira ngo nimushake muzambona. Ah, haleluya. Turagushima yuko tugushaka kandi tukubona. Ijambo ryawe ryongera kandi tubwira ngo nimukomange muzugururirwa. Turashima cyane yuko ukomanze ari ukingurirwa. Turagushima yuko uza kudukingurira data wera tukakubwira ibyo twifuza. Nibitunanije mu ngo zacu. Mana ushimwe kandi uhabwe icyubahiro. Ah, haleluya. Uradukingurira turagushima data kudukinguriye kuri uyu mugoroba. Turagushimiye data wera. Ngushaka azabona. Turagushima data wera kuri iyi minsi 14 ko twaje dushaka wowe. Ni wewe twaje dushaka. Kandi turizera yuko utwiyereka. Ngukunda bagukunda kandi abagushaka n'umwete bazakubona. Turagushimiye data muri iyi minsi yuko tuza kukubona mu miryango yacu. Ibyananiranye ukabikemura. Turagushimiye kuri uyu mugoroba rero ubane natwe. Mwuka wera tegeka ibitekerezo byacu. Tegeka imitima yacu, tegeka uyu mwanya. Turagukeneye. Amaraso ya Yesu Kristo atweza dutunganye. Aho tutavuze neza, aho tutakoze neza, aho tutagenze neza, turasabye ngo amaraso yawe atweza dutunganye. Ah, haleluya. Amaraso yawe atweza dutunganye muri uyu mugoroba. Weza abagize umuryango, weza abagize urugo, kugira ngo twongere kandi duhabwe umugisha nawe. Urakoze Kristo. Kuri Imana yumva gusenga ni mu izina rya Yesu Kristo bisenze. Amen. Turasoma muri Kuva 16
in the book of Exodus.
Nime mu mategeko 10 Imana yahaye Mose.
One of the 10 laws commandments that God gave Moses.
Ntugashinje ibinyoma mugenzi wawe.
Do not bear false witness against your neighbor.
Imana iratubuza kubesha.
God asks us not to lie.
Kubesha ntabwo ari byiza.
It is not good to lie.
Kirazira imbere y'Imana kubesha.
It is forbidden before God.
Turareba urugero muri mu byakozwe n'intuma.
Let's go into the book of Acts.
Aba umugabo n'umugore babeshye.
A husband and wife who concealed to lie.
N'ingaruka byabateye.
And the consequences is brought upon them.
Kera rero intumwa zasangiraga ibyazo.
So in the times of the disciples, they shared everything.
Buri wese yazanaga ibye bakabisangira.
They brought each their own and they would share.
Reka dusome mu byakozwe n'intumwa 5:1 kugeza kuri 11.
Let's go into the book of Acts chapter 5 verse 1 through 11.
Hariho umugabo yitwaga Ananiya hamwe n'umugore we Safira agura isambu.
But a certain man named Ananias with Sapphira his wife sold a possession.
Agabanya ku kiguzi byayo umugore we abizi. maze azana igice agishira intumwa.
And he kept back part of the proceeds, with his wife also being aware of it, and brought a certain part and laid it at the apostles' feet.
Petero aramubaza ati, Ananiya, ni iki gitumye Satani yuzuza umutima wawe kubesha umwuka wera ukisigiriza igice cy'ibiguzi by'isambu?
But Peter said, Ananias, why has Satan filled your heart to lie to the Holy Spirit and keep back part of the price of the land for yourself?
Ukiyifite ntiyari yawe, nta kindi umaze kuyigura. Kandi umaze kuyigura ibiguzi byayo ntibyari byawe. Ubyingengaho, ni iki gitumye wigira inama yo gukora ibyo? Sabantu ubeshe, ahubwo n'Imana niyo ubeshe.
While it remained, was it not your own? And after it was sold, was it not in your own control? Why have you conceited this thing in your heart? You have not lied to men, but God.
Ananiya abyumvise atyo aragwa umwuka urahera. Ababyumvise bose bagira ubwoba bwinshi, kuko abasore nuko abasore barahaguruka baramukubira baramujyana baramuhamba.
Then Ananias, hearing these words, fell down and breathed his last. So great fear came upon all those who heard these things, and the young men arose and wrapped him up, carried him out, and buried him.
Hashize amasaha atatu umugore we arinjira atazi uko byagenze. Petero aramubaza ati, mbwira, mbese ibi biguzi nibyo mwaguze isambu? Aramusubiza ati, yee, nibyo.
Now it was about 3 hours later when his wife came in, not knowing what had happened, and Peter answered her, tell me whether you sold the land for so much? She said, yes, for so much.
Petero aramubaza ati, ni iki gitumye muhuza inama yo kugerageza umwuka w'umwami Imana? Dore ibirenge by'abamaze guhamba umugabo wawe bigeze ku muryango wawe baramujyana.
Then Peter said to her, how is that you have agreed together to test the Spirit of the Lord? Look, the feet of those who have buried your husband are at the door, and they will carry you out.
Muri ako kanya amugwa ku birenge umwuka urahera, babasore binjira basanga amaze gupfa baramujyana baramuhamba hamwe n'umugabo we.
Then immediately she fell down at his feet and breathed her last. And the young men came in and found her dead, and carrying her out, buried her by her husband.
Mwumve iyo nkuru y'umugabo n'umugore ukuntu byagenze.
Now, this is a story of what happened between a man and a woman who decided to lie.
Irababaje cyane.
It is sad.
Ukuntu umugabo n'umugore bagambira kubesha.
How a husband and a wife decided to lie.
Ijambo ry'Imana ritubwira ngo bibazaga yuko babesha abantu kandi babesha Imana.
And the word of God tells us they thought they were lying to men, yet they were lying to God.
Kuko tuzi ko ari itegeko ry'Imana ryo kutabesha.
Because we know it is God's law that tells us not to lie.
Usanga rero kenshi mu muryango twubyibagirwa.
Often we find this forgotten in our families.
Tukiyunga ahubwo mu kugambira ikibi cyo kubesha.
We plan, we meditate upon lying.
Iki gihe rero kizi ntumwa wakoraga ikibi uyo mwana ugashaka gupfa wabonye ukuntu bahise bapfa muri ako kanya.
During this time of the disciples, you sinned and you died.
Iki gihe rero ushobora kwibaza ati, ya ni ibintu bya kera, ubu ntacyo bitwaye, reka tubikore, ntacyo bitwaye, nta n'uwabimenya.
And you might think right now it's not applicable to you, no one will know. The death only applied long time ago, not it's irrelevant today.
Ariko twibuke yuko ari itegeko ry'Imana.
But let's remember that it's God's command.
Ibyo dukora byose tumenye ngo Imana irabireba.
Whatever we do, let us remember that God sees it.
Aho abana b'abantu batareba, Imana irareba.
God sees where human beings cannot see.
Ushobora kudapfa ngo ugwe nk'uko abandi baguye.
You may not die just like this man you see.
Ariko mu buryo bwo mu mwuka ukaba warapfuye.
But spiritually you could be dead.
Ukagenda warapfuye abantu bakubona bakagira ngo uri muzima. Ariko mu buryo bwo mu mwuka
People may see you walk physically thinking you're alive, yet you are dead spiritually. And often we know this proverb that says he's living dead.
Ushobora kugenda urugo rushobora kugenda bazi ko ari urugo rwiza ariko Imana yo mwijuru awiri yabareba igasanga mudakwiriye mutabereye imbere yayo.
Your home might be perceived as a great home, yet before God it is not.
Dukwiriye rero gutinya Imana ireba kure.
We need to fear God who sees the unseen.
Imenye uko dutekereza.
He knows where our thoughts are.
Dukwiriye rero gufata isomo hano yo kudashigikirana mu kibi.
So we need to learn the lesson for not covering up for the sins of others.
Iyo uriya mugore amenya ko nawe aza gupfa, ntabwo yari kushigikira umugabo. Wenda we yari guhitaroko kakamenya ngo ko yapfuye reka je nirokore. Ariko iyo nkuru ntayo yamenye.
If this wife had known that her husband had died, she wouldn't have lied as well.
Imana idufashe kudashigikirana ibinyoma.
May God help us so we don't help each other to lie.
Abenshi rero babesha kubera indamu kugira ngo babone uko baramuka.
So often people lie because they want interest gain.
Kubera ibintu,
because of things.
Kubera inzara,
because of hunger.
Kugira ngo abone icyajya,
to have something.
Kugira ngo abashe kubona icyo yambara,
to have something to eat, to have something to wear.
Ariko ibyo byose nibyo kubesha.
But all that is a lie.
Ntacyo bimaze.
It's useless.
Imana idufashe.
May God help us.
Turareba urundi rugero.
Let's look at another example.
Abrahamu.
Of Abraham.
Ukuntu umuzi w'ikinyoma urakura ukageza no kuba gukomokaho.
How sin grew was enrooted until his descendants.
Dutegereza rero kwitonda cyane yuko ikinyoma gishobora gukurikira n'abawe, kigakurikira umwana wawe, kigakurikira n'umuzukuru. Dutegereza kubyirinda.
So we have to be careful when we lie, knowing that it can follow our children and our great-grandchildren.
Ushobora kuba ubikora ukavuga uti ni ibyanjye, no kugira ngo abana banjye baramuke, no kugira ngo mbeho, ushaka kukuramira abana.
You might think you're doing it for survival, you might think you're doing it for a good outcome, but yet you're lying.
Cyangwa ushaka kuramira umuryango.
Maybe you want to bring things for your family.
Cyangwa ushaka kuramira abavandimwe.
Maybe you want to take care of your siblings, your family.
Ariko tumenye yuko kubesha ari umuzi ushobora gukurikirana nabo gukomokaho bose.
But let us know that sin is a seed that can follow everyone.
Iyi nkuru rero ya Abraham turayisanga mu itangiriro 20 ku murongo wa kabiri.
And this story of Abraham is found in Genesis 20 verse 2.
Abrahamu avuga Sara umugore we ati ni mushiki wanjye. Abimeleki umwami w'i Gerari atumira Sara aramujyana.
Now Abraham said of Sarah his wife, she's my sister, and Abimelech king of Gerar sent and took Sarah.
Umutwe w'iki gice cya 20 uravuga ngo umwami w'i Gerari acyura Sara Imana imutegeka kumusubiza Abrahamu.
And in Kinyarwanda version, the title of this chapter 20, it says the Lord asking the king of Gerar to return Sarah because she is the wife of Abraham.
Aburahamu rero yageze aho hantu muri icyo gihugu cya Gerari.
And Abraham, when he arrived into the country of Gerar,
ntibari bamuzi.
He was not known.
Atinya rero yuko aza kuvuga ko umugore we Sara ari mugore we.
And he was worried to say that Sarah was his wife.
Kuko yatinyaga yuko bashobora kumwica kubera ngo yari afite igikundiro, yari mwiza, yari afite uburanga.
Because Sarah was an attractive and beautiful woman, Abraham was worried that if he said he was the husband, they could kill him.
Bituma besha.
And that led him to lie.
Imana idufashe.
May God help us.
Turareba rero Isaka umwana we ukuntu byagenze nawe. Itangiriro 26:7.
Let's see what happens to Isaac in Genesis 26 verse 7.
Abantu baho bamubaza iby'umugore we arabasubiza ati ni mushiki wanje kuko yatinye kuvuga ati ni umugore wanje ati abantu baha be kunyica bampora Rebeka kuko yari umunyagikundiro.
So Isaac dwelt in Gera, and the men of place asked about his wife, and he said, "She's my sister," for he was afraid to say, "She's my wife," because he thought, "Lest the men of the place kill me for Rebecca, because she's beautiful to behold."
Murebe ukuntu Abraham uko yabeshye na Isaac umwana we niko yabeshye.
The same way Abraham lied is the same way Isaac his son lied.
Kuri 26 ku murongo w'icyenda Isaka ngo aramusubiza ati nuko nibwiraga nti be kunyica bamompora ubwo rero yatinyaga yuko nawe bashaka kumwica bamuhora Rebeka.
And you can see that Isaac was worried that he will be killed because his wife was beautiful.
Abimeleki yaje kumenya yuko Rebeka ari umugore wa Isaka kubera ari ababonye kwidirisha ababona bariko barakina amenya yuko ari umugore we haravuga ati aba bantu bariko barakina gucya ntibisanzwe ashobora kuba ari umugore we aramusanga rero amubaza ati kubera iki wavuze yuko ari mushiki wawe.
And when Abimelech, King Abimelech, saw them playing by the window with a certain level of intimacy, he knew he was the wife, and he called upon Isaac and asked to him, "Why did you lie that she's your sister, yet she's your wife?"
Because of the lie,
he said, "I was a sister." He believed he would be killed and they could take away his wife. But when the king was made aware of this,
abwira abantu bari mu mudugudu wose arababwira ati ntihazagire uzakora kuri uriya mugore.
He told his people that there should be no one to touch this woman who was Isaac's wife.
Imana ihabwe icyubahiro.
Glory be to God.
Nta wundi wari kubikora atari Imana.
No one else could have done this other than God.
Imana niyo yabatabaye gusa muri kiriya gihugu.
God is the one who rescued them in this country.
Cyaraziraga icyo gihe gufata umugore wundi.
It was forbidden to take someone's wife.
Icyo gihe iyo wafataga umugore wundi nta mugisha mwabonaga habaga hari imivumo.
And at that time, if you took someone's wife, it was a curse. There was no blessing at all upon
you. Gituma rero Abimeleki yabwiye bari abantu ati ntihagire umuntu numwe ufata uriya mugore.
And that is why King Abimelech told them there will be no one to touch this wife.
Turebe rero Yakobo umwana wa Isaka ukuntu byagenze naho itangiriro 27:18-19.
Let's go into Genesis 27 verse 18 through 29.
Yakobo ajya gushaka umugisha kuri se.
When Jacob went to get his blessing from his father,
ajya hose ari aramuhamagara ati data aritaba ati ndakwitaba urinde mwana wanjye. Yakobo asubiza se ati ndi mfura yawe Esau nkoze ibyo wantegetse ndakwinginze byuka ujye ku muhigo wanjye kugira ngo ume umugisha.
So he went to his father and said, "My father," and he said, "Here I am. Who are you, my son?" Jacob said to his father, "I'm Esau, your firstborn. I've done just as you told me. Please arise, sit and eat of my game, that your soul may bless me."
Murebe ukuntu byatangiriye kuri Abraham.
And as you see, it all started with Abraham.
Bimanuka bijya kuri Isaka.
And he went on to Isaac.
Noneho bigeze kuri nde kuri Yakobo.
And now on to Jacob.
Yakobo ariganya Esau.
And Jacob steals away from Esau.
Ubundi uyo mugisha wari wa Esau. Esau niwe wategeza gukora ibyo bintu.
Because Esau was the one who was to do this.
Niwe wari wavuganye na se.
He's the one who had a discussion with his father.
Ari kureba ukuntu nyina yafatanije na Yakobo nyina wa Yakobo ukuntu bafatikanije kugira ngo banyage umugisha wa Esau.
But see how Jacob's mother helped him to steal his brother Esau's blessing.
Imana idufashe ibinyoma.
May God help us and prevent us from lying.
Imana idufashe gushigikiranya mu binyoma.
May God help us so we don't We don't help each other to lie.
Umugabo n'umugore gufatikanya mu binyoma. Imana idufashe.
A husband and a wife plan on lying. May God help us.
Imana idufashe ababyeyi gufatikanya n'abana mu binyoma.
May God help us so we do not plan with our children.
Imana idutabare.
May God rescue us.
Ijambo ry'Imana iratubwira muri Yohana 8:32.
And the word of God tells us in John 8.
Ngo namwe muzamenya ukuri kandi ukuri niko kuzaba batura.
In John 8 verse 32, and you shall know the truth and the truth shall make you free.
Ukuri rero ni ijambo ry'Imana.
And the truth is the word of God.
Ibyo ijambo ry'Imana ritubwira niko kuri.
The truth is what the word of God tells us.
Reka turebe indi nkuru kuva rimwe 15:21.
Let's look at another story in Exodus chapter 1 verse 15 through 21.
Hariho ababyaza baba Heburayo kazi umwe yitwaga Shifura undi yitwaga Supua umwami wa Egiputa arababwira ati nimubyaza abaheburayo kazi mukababona bicaye ku ntebe babyariraho nihava ku mugore umuhungu mujye mumuhotora ariko naba umukobwa abari abeho maze abo babyaza bubahaga Imana ntibakora ibyo bategetswe n'umwami wa Egiputa ahubwo bareka abahungu babaho umwami wa Egiputa ahamagaza abo babyaza arababaza ati niki cyatumye mukora ibyo mukareka abahungu bakabaho ababyaza basubiza farao bati nuko abaheburayo kazi batameze nk'abanyegiputa kazi kuko ari abanyembaraga babyara ababyaza batarabageraho Imana ihabwe icyubahiro.
Then the king of Egypt spoke to the Hebrew midwives, of whom the name of one was Shifra and the name of the other was Paul. And he said, when you do the duties of a midwife or a Hebrew woman, see them on the birthstools. If it is a son, then you shall kill him. But if it's a daughter, then she shall live. But the midwives feared God and did not do as the king of Egypt commanded them, but saved the male children alive. So the king of Egypt called for the midwives and said to them, why have you done this thing and saved the male children alive? And the midwife said to Pharaoh, because the Hebrew women are not like the Egyptian women, for they are lively and give birth before the midwives come to them.
Nigiki chatumye abo baheburayo kazi batabasha kwica abo bahungu.
You wonder what caused these midwives, the Hebrew midwives, not to kill these male children.
Ijambo ry'Imana iratubwira ngo batinyaga Imana.
And the word of God tells us that they feared God.
Ngo ntibakora ibyo bategetswe n'umwami wa Egiputa.
And they did not do what was commanded to them by the king of Egypt.
Ngo bareka abahungu babaho.
They let the male child leave.
Ntabwo ari ukuba batinyaga Imana gusa, ariko nuko bamenye ko hari itegeko ritubwira ngo ntukice.
Not only did they not kill the male children, but because they knew there was a law that told them that they should not kill.
Muri amategeko Mose yahawe hari muri kuva 20:13 hari itegeko rivuga ngo ntukice.
And in the laws that Moses was given, one of them was you shall not kill.
Bari baramenye ukuri kuri mu ijambo ry'Imana.
They had known the truth that was in the word of God.
Ushobora kwibaza ati se ko ryari itegeko rivuye ku muyobozi rivuye ku mwami ni kuki batashoboye kurishyira mu bikorwa.
And you may wonder why did they disobey to an authority to the king?
Ariko nuko bamenye ukuri kw'ijambo ry'Imana.
It is because they had known the truth of the word of God.
Batinya kwica.
They feared killing.
Umwami wa Egiputa aje arababaza ati kubera iki mwaretse ko abahungu babaho?
And the king of Egypt, when he came and asked them, why did you let the male children leave?
Ariko numva ko babeshe baravuga ati nuko abaheburayo kazi batameze nk'abanyegiputa kazi.
And as you see here, they lied to the king and told him it is because these women are different from the Egyptian women.
Ngo bafite imbaraga.
They are strong. They give birth quicker and before the midwives get to them.
And
this was to obey God's law that asked them not to kill.
Kuko bari bazi ngo nibakora iryo tegeko bakubaha bashobora kubagwaho icyaha cyo kwica.
Because they knew if they had obeyed the king, they could be guilty of death.
Bikazababiramo umuvumo.
And this was going to be a curse to them.
Ijambo ry'Imana riratubwira ngo Imana igirira neza abo babyaza, ubwo bwoko buragwira, burakomera cyane, kandi kuko abo babyaza bubashe Imana ibaha urubyaro.
And you read further down that God blesses midwives and increased them in numbers. They became great families. And you see that God remembered them as they fulfilled His will.
Maze ntiyabaha umugisha bonyine, ari kwigwiza umuryango wabo, ibagira umuryango munini cyane.
He did not just bless them, but He increased them and made them great families.
Imana ishimwe cyane.
Glory be to God.
Ushobora gutekereza tse, numvi uyu nguyu, kandi ari unyobora, nabigenza gute, hari ibyo natakaza. Ariko Uwiteka arabizi, haza impamvu uri hariya, haza impamvu ukwiriye gukora ibyo Imana ishaka, nuko harimo umugisha.
And sometimes you might be worried about a command you're receiving from your superior or an authority beyond above you, wondering if you should do it or not. But know that there is a God somewhere who watches over you.
Imana idutabare tumenye ijambo ry'Imana.
May God help us so we may know His word.
Ngo numenye ijambo ry'Imana niryo rizakubatura.
And the word of God tells us, you shall know the truth and the truth shall set you free.
Izakuvana muri izo ngoyi zose z'umwanzi.
It will take you from all angles of the enemy, from
captivity. Ibyo byose Satani ashobora kuguteza.
Every attack of the enemy.
Kugira ngo abashe kugukoresha ibidakwiriye.
So that the devil can use it for things that are not worthy.
Ibidashimishije Imana.
Things that do not please God.
Wagira ngo uri kurarokora ubuzima bwawe.
You might think you are saving yourself.
Ari kurukura bushira mu cyobo.
But yet you are digging your own grave.
Nabawe bose bakinjira muri icyo cyobo.
To you together with your family.
N'igihugu cyose ugasanga wagishize muri icyo cyobo.
Even the whole country you may find that you have dug a grave for everyone.
Murumva rero ko bari abaheburayo kaza yabagwijije ibagira imiryango minini.
So you understand why God blessed these Hebrew midwives, increased them in numbers and made them great families.
Igihugu kigize kigizwe n'imiryango.
Our countries are made of families.
Wibaza ngo ni wowe uri kurabikora, ariko umenye yuko ibyo ukora byungukira urugo rwawe, bikagirira akamaro kandi n'igihugu.
It's not about you, just know it's about your family and the country at large.
Ni ukuvuga ngo urugo rutameze neza.
So a family that is not standing well.
Igihugu nacyo kiratakaza.
The country is also at loss.
Tumenyereye ko ibyo dukora byose.
So let us know that everything that we do.
Tubikorera urugo rwacu, tukabikorera n'igihugu.
We do it for our family and we do it for our country.
Imana ihabwe icyubahiro.
Glory be to God.
Turasoma mu Efeso 3:14-16.
Let's go into the book of Ephesians chapter 3 verse 14 through 16.
Nicyo gituma mfukamira data wa twese w'imiryango yose yo mu ijuru n'iyo mu isi yitirirwa ngo abahe nk'uko ubutunzi bw'ubwiza bwe buri gukomezwa cyane mu mitima yanyu kubw'umwami kubw'umwuka we.
For this reason I bow my knees to the Father, our Lord Jesus Christ, from whom the whole family in heaven and earth is named, that He would grant you, according to the riches of His glory, to be strengthened with might through His Spirit in the inner man. Amen.
Imana ishimwe cyane.
Glory be to God.
Uni Paulo yari kwaringingira Abefeso.
This is Paul who was interceding for Ephesians.
Arababwira ati nicyo gituma mfukamira data wa twese uri wo mu ijuru.
And he says this is for the same reason that I bow my knees.
Uw'imiryango yose yo mu ijuru n'iyo mu isi yitirirwa.
To the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, from whom the whole family in heaven and earth is named.
Data wa twese niwe miryango yose yitirirwa.
Our heavenly Father is the one whose in whom all families are named.
Urugo rwawe tirirwa Imana.
Your household is named after God.
Urugo rwa muturanyi wawe bitirirwa Imana.
And your neighbor's household is also named after God.
Umuntu vare ko Paul ariko arabwira Abefeso ati nicyo gituma mfukamira data wa twese.
And this is why we see Paul saying this, for this reason I bow my knees to the Father.
Aragaza uburyo bwo kwinginga.
He shows them how he's praying and interceding.
Ngo abahe nkuko ubutunzi bw'ubwiza bwe buri gukomerezwa cyane mu mitima yanyu.
So he may grant you according to the riches of his glory to be strengthened.
Yabasabiraga rero kugira ngo ubutunzi bw'Imana bw'ubwiza bwe ubutunzi bw'ubwiza bw'Imana buri muri mu gukomezwa cyane mu mitima yabo yashakaga ku mitima yabo ibasha gukomezwa.
He wanted their hearts to be strengthened.
Kubw'umwuka we, kubw'umwuka w'Imana.
Because of God's Spirit.
Nta kindi cyakomeza imitima yacu.
Nothing can strengthen our hearts.
Nta kindi cyabasha gukomeza imitima yacu ntihagarike.
Nothing can strengthen our hearts for them not to be troubled.
Ni Imana yonyine ishobora gukomeza imitima yacu.
Only God can strengthen our hearts.
Ni iki cyakomeza umutima wa mugenzi wawe?
What can strengthen your friend's heart?
Nuko wahaguruka ukamwingingira.
It is because you will rise and pray for them.
Nigiki cyakomeza umuvandimwe wawe.
What can strengthen your siblings, your family?
Nuko wahaguruka ukamwingingira.
It is because you will rise and intercede for them.
Nigiki cyakomeza umutware wawe.
What can strengthen your husband?
Umutima w'umutware wawe nta wundi wawukomeza atari Imana.
Only God can strengthen your husband's heart.
Kandi uzakomezwa ari ukumwingingiye.
And he will be strengthened because you have prayed for him.
Nigiki cyakomeza umutima w'umugore wawe.
What can strengthen your wife's heart?
Nuko wahaguruka.
It's because you will raise.
Ukamwingingira.
You will rise and pray.
Kugira ngo umutima we ukomere.
And pray for her so her heart is strengthened.
Imana ihabwe icyubahiro.
Glory be to God.
Kwingingiranira.
Interceding and praying.
Kugira ngo imitima yacu ikomere.
For our hearts to be strengthened.
Nta wundi rero wayikomeza atari Imana.
No one can strengthen our hearts.
Imana yacu niyibasha gukomeza imitima y'abagize imiryango.
Only God can strengthen the hearts of our families.
Imitima y'abana Imana niyo yayikomeza.
The hearts of our children.
Imitima y'abagore bagize urugo n'Imana niyo yayikomeza.
The hearts of wives in their homes.
Imitima yakomeza yakomezwa n'Imana.
Only God can strengthen these hearts.
Imitima y'ababyeyi yakomezwa n'Imana uyingingiye.
Only God can strengthen the hearts of our parents.
Hariho byinshi cyane ejo twabonye bishobora guhungabanya imitima yacu.
There are many things we saw yesterday that can trouble our hearts.
Ibinyoma rero biterwa n'ubwoba.
And lie is caused by fear.
Twabonye izi ngero ukuntu bari abantu bagize ubwoba.
We show different examples how people in the Bible were
bituma
afraid,
babesha.
And it caused them to lie.
Abantu bo mu miryango hariho benshi babesha kubera ubwoba.
There are many people in our families who lie because they are afraid.
Ariko uyu mugoroba turabingingira.
But this evening we are going to pray for them.
Kugira ngo Uwiteka akomeze imitima yabo.
For God to strengthen their hearts.
Imitima yabo ye gutinya.
For them not to be afraid.
Imani habwe icyubahiro.
Glory be to God.
Imani habwe icyubahiro.
Glory be to God.
Imani habwe icyubahiro.
Glory be to God.
Kuko imiryango yose ari we yitirirwa.
Because all the families are named after him.
Tugiye gufata kandi umwanya wo gusenga.
We are going to go into prayer.
Ufata umwanya usenge.
Take time to pray.
Uzikibasa umuryango wawe.
You know what's holding captive your family.
Cyangwa ikikubase.
You know what's bonding you.
Nikigutera kuti kubesha.
You know what is causing you to lie.
Twabonye ko bikurikirana.
We saw how things follow.
Bishobora kugenda no kubana bacu.
It can also follow up to our children.
Bikagenda no kubuzukuru.
And go to our grandchildren.
Ntiwakwishimira rero ko ibyo ukora wabisigira abana.
So no one is pleased to see these negative consequences follow our
uyu ntabwo ari umurage wo gusigira umuryango.
This is not a good heritage to leave. Ntibikanabeho. Let it be not like this.
Imana idutabare.
May God help us.
Bibuke ko ejo tugitangira twize hejuru y'ukuri mu rukundo.
And remember when we started on the first day we talked about the truth in love.
Kwiyambura ibinyoma.
To put away lying.
kwiyambura ibinyoma.
Putting away lying.
Imana idutabare.
May God help us.
Ijambo ry'Imana ryakomeje kutubwira kutabesha. Ijambo ry'Imana ryakomeje kutubwira kutabesha.
And the word of God continues to tell us not to lie.
Turasengera icyifuzo cya mbere kudatinya kugendera mu kuri kuko uzarengerwa n'Imana.
We are going to pray for the different prayer requests. We are going to ask God to give us the boldness to go, to the boldness to bear the truth as He will oversee and protect us.
Kudatinya kugendera mu kuri.
Not being afraid to walk in truth.
Kuko uzarengerwa n'Imana.
Because God will justify you.
Bari ababyaza ntibatinye kugendera mu kuri kwabo.
The midwives, the Hebrew midwives, were not afraid to walk in truth.
Kandi uko kuri ni ijambo ry'Imana.
And that truth is the word of God.
Nimba uzi ko ibyo uri kurakora bijyanye n'iby'ijambo ry'Imana rivuga, uko ni ukuri.
If you know that whatever you're doing aligns with the word of God, then that is the truth.
Kandi Imana iza kurengera.
And God will watch over you.
Imana iza kurengera uri mukuru ku ijambo ryayo.
God will watch over you when you fulfill His word.
Turasengera rero kudatinya kugendera muri uko kuri ku ijambo ry'Imana.
Going to pray for boldness to walk in the truth of God.
Imana itwambike imbaraga zo kudatinya kugendera mu kuri ku ijambo ry'Imana.
For God to give us the strength to walk in His truth, that is the word of God.
Turasengera icya kabiri gukunda ukuri ariryo jambo ry'Imana.
We are also going to pray for this second request to love the truth that is the word of God.
Wakunda gute ukuri kuri mu ijambo ry'Imana?
How can you love the truth that is in the word of God?
Birashaka ukuri soma kugira ngo urimenye.
You must read the word of God to know the truth of God.
Murebe rero muri iki gihe birashoboka ko mbere washobora gukunda ijambo ry'Imana ari uguteranye n'abandi ukabona umwanya wo kwigishwa, ariko ubu ngubu birakomeye.
For instance, in these moments that we are going through, it is impossible for us to gather. Yet in the past, you used to benefit from common fellowship and hear the word of God, but now it's no longer possible. We only gather online once on Sunday. And those who are able to go into the church, it's only for a short moment.
Urumva ko uyu mwanya utazakugirira kamaro kabisa.
You know that this time, the short time of worship together,
kugira ngo umenye iryo jambo ry'Imana.
It will not sustain you to know the word of God.
Imana itere muri twebwe kugira inyota yo gusoma ijambo ry'Imana.
May God increase his the thirst in us to know his word.
Imana idutabare dutere iyo nyota yo gusoma.
May God increase the third in us so we know we want to read the word of God.
Kugira ngo umenye uko kuri.
So we may know the truth.
Turongera kandi dusengere gutoza abagize umuryango ukuri.
We are also going to pray so we may be the examples to teach our families to walk in the truth of God.
Abatuye mu rugo bose tubatoze kuvugisha ukuri kuko ni mu mugisha.
We are going to teach the people we live it in our families to walk in the truth because that is the blessing of the Lord.
Ikindi cya kane,
the fourth request,
guharanira ukuri.
To pursue the truth.
Birashoboka ko ushobora guharanira ukuri.
It is possible for you to pursue the truth.
Imana idutabare.
May God help us.
Imana idufashe.
May God help us.
Ibyo byifuzo rero uko ari bine tujye kubisengera.
We are going to pray for these four requests as mentioned.
Kugira ngo ukuri n'amahoro bitahe mu miryango yacu.
So that peace and truth may come in our homes.
Ukuri n'amahoro biranga umuryango wacu.
So our families may be identified by peace and truth.
Ntawutifuza kuba mu mahoro.
Everyone desires truth.
Imitima yacu iharanira kuba mu mahoro.
Our hearts long for peace.
N'igihugu cyifuza ko abantu baba mu mahoro.
Even our country longs for peace.
Reka rero tubiharanire dusenga.
So let's pursue this through prayer.
Tubyingingira.
Let's pray.
Imana idufashe.
May God help us.
Reka muhaguruke aho muri.
Wherever you are, please stand. If you can,
upfukame.
Please kneel down.
Wicishe bugufi.
Humble yourself.
Uzi imbere yawe, imbere y'Imana.
Go before God.
Winginge.
and intercede and pray. Let's pray on behalf of our families. God is a God who hears our prayers. He's a God who hears our prayers. He's a God who hears our prayers. He's a God who is ready to hear us. If he created the ear, how can he not hear? Him who created the eyes, how can he not see? He sees everything in our families. He watches over us. He does not sleep
alone.
He watches over us to rescue us. Let us pray.
Mana yacu manugira neza turagushimiye umugoroba udasanzwe umugoroba w'umugisha umugoroba wo kuza imbere yawe tukuzanira imiryango yacu niwe wayiremye data niwe waremye urugo rwa mbere rwa Adamu na Eva aho niho twagiye dukomoka twese ijambo ryawe ryatubwiye ko ari wewe se w'imiryango yitirirwa imiryango yose yitirirwa wowe Mana turakwinginze hari imijyango iri mu ijuru niyo mu isi yose iri kwitirirwa turakwinginze rero turukeneye uko twambika imbaraga muri uyu mwanya uyu mugoroba udasanzwe umugoroba wo kuza imbere yawe watugiriye ubuntu data turakuza n'ibitunaniza turakuza n'ibituruhije mana yacu he watugiye ngo ntitugatinye mana ni wowe gusa wabitukiza benshi baratinya bigatuma bavuga ibinyoma ababyeyi baratinya bakavuga ibinyoma kugira ngo babeho mana ugira neza we dutabare 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 twe gutinya imitima yacu ikomerere muri Kristo Yesu mana yacu tabara abapapa tabara ababyeyi tabara abana dutabare data twabonye ko bifite ingaruka mu bana bacu kugera ku buzukuru turakwinginze wera wa Isirayeli aho twavuze ibinyoma turakwinginze ngo amaraso yawe atweza dutunganye ngwino tutabare data amaraso yawe atweza dutunganye amaraso yawe nyeza ntunganye ibinyoma byose nashoboye kuvuga mana ugira neza we dutabare dutabare amaraso yawe watweza dutunganye aho twise ibinyoma ko atari ibinyoma utubabarire data aho twatinye kuvugisha ukuri kutari mu ijambo ryawe utubabarire Kristo imivumo itazakurikira abana banjye ashobora kuba narabikoze kubera inyungu y'imibereho kugira ngo mbashe guhisha ibindi mana ugira neza we urondora imitima yacu turakwinginze ngo tubabarire babarire imiryango babarire imiryango twaje data wera ngo tuvaneho icyo kintu cyo kubesha mana ugira neza we kubesha kubera ubwoba bigira ingaruka ku bana bigira ingaruka ku muryango kubesha n'ubwoba mana y'imibereho yo kugaragaza utari we mana ugira neza we twabonye yuko Isaka yabeshe mana yacu we turakwinginze benshi barabesha bakagaragaza uko batari kandi wowe urabazi mana ugira neza we Abrahamu yabeshe ko atagira umugore kandi wowe urabizi yuko Isaka yari umugore we nubwo abo bantu batari babizi yagaragaje ishusho itari we turakwinginze ngo tugaragara abo turibo mu izina rya Yesu Kristo imbaraga zo kwishushanya turazanze mu izina rya Yesu kutagaragaza uko turi turabyanze mu izina rya Yesu turairukanye imbaraga zose z'umwijima mu izina rya Yesu Kristo tugaragare nk'aba Kristo aho tugiye hose tuvugisha ukuri ku ijambo ry'Imana twe kwishushanya n'abisi kuko tutarabisi dutinya kuvuga ukuri ku ijambo ryawe tubabarire data wera tubabarire nk'abizera tubabarire data wera twatinye kuvugisha ukuri ku ijambo ryawe turaguhisha kugira ngo twiramire Mana ugira neza we nta wundi watugwanirira nta wundi wankwanirira nta wundi wagwanirira imiryango yacu nta wundi wagwaniruriya mu papa mururi ya rugo nta wundi wagwaniruriya mu mama mururi ya rugo nta wundi wagwanirira abana tari muri ya rugo benshi barishushanya kubwo guhisha uko bari ligatuma babesha turakwinginze data wera turaje data turakeneye imbabazi zawe turakeneye imbabazi zawe uratuzi uradutahukiwe turakeneye imbabazi zawe data turakeneye imbabazi zawe mu muryango imbabazi zawe Yesu 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 duhe gukunda ijambo ryawe nibwo tuzamenya amategeko yawe nibwo tuzamenya ukuri kwawe mana duhe inyota yo gusoma ijambo ry'Imana duhe inyota yo gusoma ijambo ry'Imana hariho ibyinshi biturangaje tera muri twebwe gukunda gusoma ijambo ryawe niho tuzamenya amategeko yawe nibwo tuzamenya ibyo ushaka nibwo tuzamenya ibyo bihesha umugisha mu izina rya Yesu Kristo niwe gusa dukeneye niwe gusa twifuza niwewe gusa niubasha gutera muri twe gukora ibyo wishimira Yesu tera muri twebwe gukora ibyo wishimira gukunda ijambo ryawe tera muri twebwe gukunda ijambo ryawe tera mu bana bacu gukunda ijambo ryawe tera mu bagabo gukunda ijambo ryawe tera mu bamama gukunda ijambo ryawe tera mu babyeyi bacu gukunda ijambo ryawe urabishowe data urabishowe wa mwami mwese murabishowe data wa twese uri muri twe data wa twese uri kumwe natwe urabishoboye tera inyota n'inzara yo gukunda ijambo ryawe mu izina rya Yesu Kristo nta wundi wabasha gutoza abagize umuryango ijambo ryawe Yesu urashoboye Yesu urashoboye nk'uko tubatoza imibereho yindi nk'uko tubatoza kwiga nk'uko tubatoza uburere nk'uko tubatoza umucyo reka twongere kandi tubatoze kuvugisha ukuri mana yacu we birakwiye yuko tubibatoza mu izina rya Yesu Kristo bavugisha ukuri mu izina rya Yesu Kristo tubabarire data tubabarire uwera kuko tutatosha abana bacu kuvugisha ukuri bakarangwa n'ibinyoma turasabye imbabazi data tubabarire data tubabarire nk'imiryango kugira ngo dutoze abari mu rugo bose ukuri mu izina rya Yesu Kristo yareke sentere bebera kashandara baba aho twateshutse aho twagize intege nke aho twahishiye ibyo twabonye tugafatikanya nabo kubesha tubabarire data wera aho twarebereye tukicecekera mu binyoma tubabarire Kristo tubabarire umwami w'abami tubabarire amaraso yawe twese dutunganye amaraso yawe twese dutunganye mu izina rya Yesu Kristo amaraso yawe twese dutunganye mu izina rya Yesu Kristo urabishoboye data urabishoboye Kristo gutoza abana bacu ko twatoza abana bacu kuvugisha ukuri mu izina rya Yesu urabishoboye data urabishoboye Kristo urabishoboye wa mwami w'abami urabishoboye inshuti nziza nta wundi waduha kugisha abana bacu atari wewe nta wundi watubwira kubwira abatware bacu bikwiriye bakava mu binyoma tubonye ingaruka zo gushigikirana mu binyoma ko zica tubabarire data tubabarire tumenye ukuri kandi dushigikirane mu kuri mu izina rya Yesu twange ibinyoma mu izina rya Yesu umugabo mu rugo yanga ibinyoma yanga ikinyoma ye gushigikira ikinyoma ku mugore umugore yanga ikinyoma ye gushigikira umugabo mu binyoma tubabarire ire Kristo kuko byica yewe mana yacu we biricya birababaza mu mutima kugendera mu kinyoma kutagaragara uri we mana birishe benshi muri iki gihe bagaragaza indi shusho itari yo Yesu tubabarire imiryango yo kwishushanya ariko dutabare mana yacu we tugaragare nk'uko tuzi tugaragare kuko ushaka Yes, urashoboye data, urashoboye wa mwami w'abami, urashoboye nshuti nziza, urashoboye gakiza kacu, benshi bagaragaza uko batari, Mana dutabare, imiryango igaragaza uko itari, bikica, Mana yacu we, dutabare, dutabare, abana barishushanya, bakigaragaza uko batari, kubera ibinyoma, turakwinginze ngo utabare abana bacu kuvuga ibinyoma, dutabare, bavugisha ukuri, mu izina rya Yesu Kristo, imbaraga z'umwijima zose, turazirukanye, mu izina rya Yesu Kristo, twabonye ko Satani ariwe se w'ibinyoma, ye turamwanze mu izina rya Yesu Kristo, kuko dufite Kristo mu mitima yacu, niwe papa wacu, niwe data wa twese uri mu ijuru, uyo nguyo niwe kuri, uko kuri ni kuganze muri twe, uko kuri ni kuganze mu mitima yacu, uko kuri ni kuganze muri twe, mu izina rya Yesu Kristo, ukuri kuganze mu miryango, ukuri kuganze mu bana, ukuri kuganze mu babyeyi, yereke sentere bebera kashandara baba, turatura insinzi y'igorogota, turatura gushobora, turatura gushobora, turatura gushobora mu miryango, kuvugisha ukuri no kudatinya, mu izina rya Yesu Kristo, no kutishushanya, turabyanze, mu izina rya Yesu Kristo, turabyanze kwishushanya, turabyanze kwishushanya, kutagaragara abo turi bo, turabyanze, mu izina rya Yesu Kristo, turabyanze, 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 mu izina rya Yesu, turanze, turanze ibinyoma, twiyambuye ibinyoma, twiyambuye ibinyoma, twiyambuye ibinyoma, twiyambuye ibinyoma, mu izina rya Yesu, dukenyeye ukuri, dukenyeye ukuri, dukenyeye ukuri, ari ryo jambo ry'Imana, mu izina rya Yesu Kristo, twiyambuye ibinyoma, twiyambuye kubesha, turakenyeye ukuri, mu izina rya Yesu, papa bakenyeye ukuri, mu izina rya Yesu, biyambuye ibinyoma, mu izina rya Yesu. Urakoze data, urakoze wa mwami mwiza, urakoze inshuti yacu, urakoze byiringiro, urakoze data wera.
Thank you, Holy Father. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you.
Mu izina rya Yesu Kristo bisenze.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Amen.
Imana yacu ni nziza.
Our God is a great God.
Imana igira neza.
He does good to us.
Imana yacu yumva gusenga.
He hears our prayers.
Guyaremye gutwi yabura gute kumva.
If he created the ear, how can he not hear?
Iyo tubwirira umva.
The one we pray to hears us.
Iyo tubwirira akora.
The one we pray to can do.
Iyo tubwira iratabara.
He can rescue us.
Irabishoboye.
He is able.
Ishobora byose.
He is capable of all things.
Imana yacu ishobora byose.
He can do all things.
Iyo dutabaza irashoboye.
He can rescue us. He's
able. Iyo dutabara iratabara.
When he rescues you.
Iyo dutabaza iratabara.
When we call upon him, he hears us.
Iyo dutabaza iratabara.
When we call upon him, he hears us.
Ku ijambo rya Imana ritubwira muri Yeremiya 33:3 ngo nimuntabaze ndabatabara.
And just like his word in Jeremiah,
Imana yacu iratabara.
Our God can rescue us.
Irashoboye.
He is able.
Ibyananiranye irabikora.
He can do the impossible.
Ibyakunaniye irabishoboye.
He can do the things that have failed you.
Ibyabananiye abana irabishoboye.
He can do the things that have failed your children.
Ibyananiye abapapa irabishoboye.
He can do the things.
Ibyananiye abagore irashoboye.
He can help with wives.
Ibyananiye abavandimwe irabishoboye.
He can help with our siblings.
Irashoboye kutwereka ukuri.
He is able to show us the truth.
Tugakoresha ukuri nk'uko ubishaka.
For us to use the truth while seeking him.
Kandi katurengera.
And him watching over us.
Uko biri kose katurengera.
Whatever the case, he watches over us.
Naho ibona ko tugiye guhura n'akaga.
Even when he sees trouble ahead of us.
Ikadutabara.
He rescues us.
Imana ihabwe icyubahiro.
Glory be to God.
Ubefeso 3:20.
Ephesians 3:20.
Onuko ibasha gukora ibiruta cyane ibyo dusaba ndetse n'ibyo twibwira byose nk'uko imbabaga zayo ziri zidukoreramo icyubahiro kibe icyayo mu itorero no muri Kristo Yesu kugeza iteka ryose gibihe bidashira.
Now to him who is able to do exceedingly abundantly above all that we ask of, think according to the power that works in us. To him be the glory in the church by Christ Jesus to all generations forever and ever. Amen.
Ibasha gukora cyane ibyo dusaba.
To do exceedingly beyond.
Ibasha gukora ibiruta cyane ibyo dusaba.
To him who is able to do exceedingly above.
Ushobora kuba ibyo twasabye.
Probably among the things we ask.
Ariko igiye kubikora ikora ibirenze.
He will do above.
Ikora ibirenze.
He will do beyond. He can do beyond.
Imana irashoboye.
Our God is able.
Imana igira neza.
He does good.
Ndetse n'ibyo twibwira byose nk'uko imbaraga zayo ziri zidukoreramo.
And the power that works according to the power that works in us.
Hari imbaraga zigukoreramo yagushizemo.
There is power that works in you that he has placed in you.
Ibasha gukora rero ibirenze cyane ibyo dusaba.
He can then do exceedingly abundantly beyond what we ask of.
Icyubahiro kibi cyayo.
To God be the glory.
No muri Kristo Yesu.
To him be the glory in the church by Christ Jesus.
Iby'Imana rero ikora ibikora ku bw'icyubahiro cyayo.
Whatever God does, he does it for his glory.
Imana ibasha gukora ibirenze cyane ibyo dusaba.
And he can do exceedingly abundantly beyond above what we ask.
Imana ibasha gukora ku bw'icyubahiro cyayo.
And he can do it for his glory.
Kandi zera cyane yuko hazaba hari ubuhamya bukomeye cyane.
And I strongly believe that we will hear testimonies.
Kuko ari Imana yumva gusenga, yumva kwinginga.
Because he's a God who hears our prayers.
Ngiye gutanga ubuhamya buto cyane.
I'm going to give a short testimony.
Ukuntu umuntu asenga agasubizwa ibirenze cyane ibyo umuntu atekereza n'ibyo yibwira.
And pray, and your answered prayer is beyond what you prayed for.
Kera najyaga nsenga nkavuga ngo Mana uzamfashe nzashakwe n'umugabo wakijijwe.
When I was single, I used to pray and ask God for a husband who is born again.
Kuko ntakundaga itabi n'inzoga naho nakuriye.
Because I was not exposed to smoking and alcohol while growing up.
Sinumvaga rero ukuntu ushobora kuzashaka umugabo unywa itabi n'inzoga.
So I did not understand how I would get married to someone who smokes or drinks alcohol.
Ariko Imana igiye kunkorera ibitangaza nk'umukozi w'Imana.
And God did a miracle for me and he gave me a servant of God.
Ariko rwari urugendo rurerure, ntabwo twashakanye ari umukozi w'Imana, ariko yaje kuba umukozi w'Imana nyuma kubera umuhamagaro Imana yari yamushyizemo.
It was a journey. When we got married, he was not born again. He was born again after we got married and out of the calling that God had placed upon his life.
Kandi bwari ubuhanuzi.
And it was a prophecy.
Turikiri muri fiancaye, twagiye mu giterane cya Full Gospel, hanyuma umukozi w'Imana aramuhanurira aramubwira ati ndabona uzavamo umukozi w'Imana ukomeye.
When we were still engaged, we attended a fellowship at a place called Full Gospel, and there was a prophecy from a man of God who said, I see in you, at that time my fiance, who is now my husband, a great man of God.
Nanjye aho ndi abari aho baravuga ati afite umufiance, nawe naze mumusengere azamufashe muri uyu murimo w'Imana.
And where I was seated, the man of God who prophesied upon my fiance at that time called for me. He said, he has a fiance somewhere. Let's call her up so we can pray for her so she can support him in the calling. And I came to join him where he was kneeling down and they prayed for both of us.
Ibasha gukora ibirenze cyane ibyo dusaba n'ibyo dutekereza.
I praise God because he's able to do exceedingly abundantly beyond above what we can think of.
Isezerano rero riragwanwa, riragerageswa.
And a promise can be challenged here and there.
Ushobora kuba wasengeye ikintu.
you may have prayed for something.
Hanyuma nyumukaza kubona urimo kugeragezwa.
And later you go through tribulation.
Ugacika intege.
And you're weary.
Ariko ndakwinginze ngo ukomeze gusenga kugira ngo udacika intege isezerano ryawe risohore.
But I encourage you tonight to hang on and keep on praying so that your promise is fulfilled.
None turashimye Imana ubu dusigaye dukorera hamwe umurimo w'Imana. Ninde wari gushobora kubitekereza?
I bless God that now I serve with my husband for the Lord. Who could have thought about that?
Nanjye mbitekereje numva bindenze.
When I think about it, it's beyond my imagination.
Ibasha gukora ibirenze cyane ibyo dusaba n'ibyo dutekereza mu mbaraga zidukoreramo nta wundi wabasha kubikora atariyo.
And who can do this other than the one who can do exceedingly abundantly beyond what we can think of through his power?
Imana ibahe umugisha.
God bless you.
Turakomeza muri iki gihe cy'amasengesho.
We continue in the spirit of prayer.
Ndabinginze ngo ntimubure.
Please be available. Make yourselves available.
Ejo tuzongera kandi duhure muri aya masaha ya saa 12 kugeza saa moya.
Tomorrow we'll continue with prayers from 6 p.m. to 7 p.m.
Muhamagara abantu benshi mubane mu bihe by'amasengesho.
Invite people and join together in prayer.
Imana ibahe umugisha.
May God bless you.
Amen.
Amen. Yeah.